If your morning commute takes you to downtown West Palm Beach, be sure to pack your patience. Good evening, I'm Meredith McDonough. It's nice to be with you tonight. Starting tomorrow morning through August 21st, Flagler Drive will be closed from North Flagler Drive to 40th Street for utility project. But the biggest headache for drivers will be found on Okeechobee Boulevard, where a railroad construction project will shut down Okeechobee for a month in both directions at Tamarind and Parker Avenues. And that's where we find Ted White tonight. He is live. And Ted, I understand these road closures, well, a lot of business owners are concerned, right?
Business owners and managers alike say they don't want this to cause confusion for customers, and they do not want these customers to be frustrated. They say this is typically the time of year where they are typically slower, but they don't want to end up in the red and their business is empty.
At Okeechobee Boulevard and Tamarind Avenue, it's the same old song for Sunday afternoon traffic. But come Monday morning, drivers will have to move to the beat of a different drum and find another way to get in and out of downtown West Palm Beach. Construction crews will begin a month-long lane widening project. They're installing a second left turn lane onto northbound Tamarind Avenue, which will require repositioning of the railroad crossing gate. They're also adding a westbound through lane on the north side of Okeechobee Boulevard West to the Australian Avenue entrance ramp.
I don't really see how the detours are going to work, and it might discourage a lot of people from coming in.
John Exama is manager at Duffy's Sports Grill on Clematis Street. They're the new kid on the block after opening a few months ago. Exama says business here has been good, but he wonders if the new construction will throw a wrench into their bottom line.
I think this is going to have a really big effect. I guess we'll compare and contrast when the numbers come around, because there is slow, but then there's, you know, no business.
And while Okeechobee Boulevard is the main artery to get to in and out of downtown West Palm Beach, there are other ways to get there. You can take I-95 north or south. You can take it to Belvedere Road and head east. You can also take it to Palm Beach Lakes Boulevard and head east. Australian Avenue also runs north and south. You can take Australian to Belvedere, Banyan Road, and Palm Beach Lakes Boulevard. But pack a lot of patience. Tomorrow is a new day. By the way, you can still get onto Okeechobee Boulevard and head east, but all traffic will be routed to Australian Avenue's on-ramp. A lot of patience to pack here, and a lot of worried and frustrated drivers tomorrow. Reporting live at West Palm Beach, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.